Uh-huh, honey.
I had a lot of attitude with my mom throughout the practices, but you know, I'm just happy that it's like coming together and everything. I'm very thankful for everyone who did their hard work and everything. Oh yeah, and I thank my mom a lot because like she helped put together like the choreography, getting making sure everyone got rides like to and from practice, and then like making sure that we all eat, and like she's done a lot for like the party. I love her so much.
I'm fresh out boost. If they want the drama, got the ooze. Ship the whole crew to the cruise. Doing this shit, you don't even see him move. Ride with me, boss. I got a hard head, but her ass off. She want the last name with the ring on it. Cause I pulled out a million cash, told her plank on it.
Pa' mí, tú eres inolvidable. No he podido borrar. Todo lo
choose. Just pop bubbly in the cruise.
Back off, he wanna slack off. Ain't no more
You gotta. It's me and Carol G. We let them rats talk. Don't run up on us cause they letting the max off.
Pero si le ponen la canción, le da una depresión.
First, we're going to be introducing the family. Siblings, Brianna and Savannah Penaloza. Next, we have the parents, Robert and Arsha Penaloza. Next, we'll be introducing the court. All right. First couple we have Adele and Daniel.
Cut that shit up, buddy. Baby. Go Pikes. That's my dog. That's my dog. Show my dog. That's my dog. That's my dog. Show my dog. That's my dog. Me and my dog.
We have Layla and Justin.
So you still got a show. Born with the drip and just learn how to hustle. Look at your bitch, you be on my
ass. If we can have everybody stand on their feet right now, we're gonna introduce.
Where the forms ain't no more problems, ain't how we handle. But I got baby bottles, shopping that corner, yeah, just like a man.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Sweet 16, round of applause for Hannah. Big round of applause for the Sweet 16 birthday girl.
Good evening, everyone. First, I want to just thank you all for being here to celebrate with Hannah. It just goes to show how much love and support she has in this room today. And I especially want to thank the parents that came every Saturday, 2-hour drive, some of you, to get here to make sure this was a success. But I just want to start with Hannah. We all love you. Her name means grace in the Bible. And so I can say she has a lot of grace. And she has favor as well. Just a short story. When I was pregnant with her, I got into a car accident. Okay. My placenta ripped, which I could have lost her. But by the grace of God, she's here. So, she, Hannah is determined at times to do what she wants to do. And that's one thing I love about her, is because she strives for greatness. And she has evolved into a young lady that we appreciate and that we love. She has a caring heart. She's tough. She's a Taurus. So if y'all know what that means, she's tough. But she's very loving. She will go above and beyond for her friends. She's here when they are crying on her shoulder. She checks in on everyone, and we love you. And I just want to say, I know that you are going to be great in life. You're going to do wonderful things, because I know that you have your mind set. And I just love being your mom, watching you grow. And I can't wait to see the things that you're going to do in this life. I love you.
First off, I would like to start by thanking my Sweet 16 Court for their support and being there for all the practices. Thank you guys for all the laughs and silly moments. Secondly, I would like to thank my friends and family who made it here today. This means a lot to me. Last year, I couldn't run my quinceañera due to the pandemic, but I am grateful to have my Sweet 16 birthday party here today and spend this special moment with you all. To my sisters, I love them so much, even though we sometimes don't agree on things. Last but not least, I want to thank my mom and dad. You mean everything to me. You have done so much to help me grow that I hope I can make you both proud. Thank you to my mom. She has always been there for me, always helped me feel better growing up. She's my best friend, and I've learned so much from her. I thank my dad for always supporting me in anything that I can do. He always say, there's no shortcut to success and no substitute for hard work. Thank you to both my parents. I love you so much for putting all this together for me. And thank you again to everyone for coming out here tonight and sharing this special moment with me.
Well, good evening, everybody. Thank you all for coming out tonight, celebrating a special night with us. I'm a little emotional. I've done this already with my first daughter, but you can never prepare for these things. This is a sign that, you know, times just fly and right before our eyes, and our children, they grow so fast. But first, I want to acknowledge a few people, starting with my wife, who, by the way, hit a milestone herself last week. On April 23rd, she turned 40, so if we can give her a hand. Hannah's birthday is April 22nd, so we have two birthdays there back to back. My wife and I have been married 18 years, been together 25 years. We're high school sweethearts, and my love for her only continues to grow the more and more we get older. She worked really hard preparing for tonight, along with my daughter, her friends, and cousins, on a performance y'all get to see later. And thank you to all the parents for lending us your sons and daughters. I'd like to also acknowledge my mother-in-law, Aloma, who's always been there for us. since day one, and she always goes above and beyond for her children, as she always does. And along with my Aunt Monica, who helped out decorate our venue here tonight, a lot of effort went into preparing for tonight, and we couldn't have done it without you guys, so we really appreciate all your help. I want to give you guys a round of applause. I can't forget my father-in-law, Keith, who was a superb father, a superb grandfather, and a superb father-in-law. I see how you love your wife and family, an example of what a real man looks like. You're a real class act. I'd like to acknowledge Nana Mae, my wife's grandmother, who used to watch Hannah along with some of her cousins when they were much younger, when they were really little. She used to tell us all the time back then that Hannah was like a little leader among all the babies that would always be getting into something. And to my Salvadorian mom, who used to feed Hannah plantains and refried beans. And Hannah would eat it all up, dangling her little fat legs from the high chair that she so often escaped from. Hannah was a chubby baby with fat rolls on her legs. Looked like a turkey ball. We've been truly blessed to be surrounded by so much love and an amazing family. And to all my brothers, both blood and non-blood, I know y'all got my back no matter what. Y'all will always protect my family, so I love you so much. We love all our family and friends so, so much. And now for Hannah, my princess. I fell in love with you before you were born. When you were born, you were white with a full head of hair and green eyes. I was stunned by how beautiful you were, and you still are. I held you in my arms, and you threw up on me. And that was the start of our relationship. Over the years, watching you grow up, you were so relentless and a fearless child. You're different. You all are different, but you were very sweet, nonetheless. You and your sisters all grew up cheerleading, but in seventh grade, you came to me and said, "Dad, I want to play some basketball and try out for my middle school." I was really excited. Even though you couldn't get the ball to reach the basket, we worked really hard. We got into some programs until you improved your game. And when you reached high school, you continued cheerleading because that's what you've always did. But we all got really excited when we found out that you made the JV basketball team. You still continue working hard in school, maintaining high GPAs. You achieved many accolades that made me and your mom proud. You have your college career already planned out. This is just an example of how determined you are. You're 16 now, the first of many milestones. Your responsibilities only get greater from here. I'm confident you'll continue to grow and achieve so much more in life. But just always remember that Mom and Dad will always be here for you when you need us. We're so proud of the lady you've grown up to be. So beautiful, caring, loving, and a good friend. We're your biggest fans, honey. And I promise you, I will always be here for you. And at this time, I would like to present you with the exchange of shoes, where we remove the sneakers to your, or actually your Crocs in this case. To your lady shoes, symbolizing you becoming of a young lady.
Thank you. Close our, bow our heads and close our eyes. Let's bless the food. Gracious God Almighty, we thank you for today, Lord God. We thank you for bringing families together, Lord God, as one, as we are all your children, God, under one roof. Father, we thank you for the food that we are about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies. We give you grace and honor, Lord God. Without you, Lord, we are nothing, Lord God. Father, we thank you for the strength that you're giving us, Lord God, to push forward in each and every day as we partake in this nourishment of our body, Lord. Let it continue to nourish our souls, Lord God, and bless the hands that cooked it, Lord God. Watch over us and keep us too in our goings and our comings, Lord God. Father, we just give you all the glory and all the honor. We thank you for being here before us, Lord God, and behind us, Lord God, because without you, we are nothing, Lord God. We just give it all unto you, Lord God. So right now, Father, we give you all the glory and all the honor, because without you, Lord God, this day would not be possible. So thank you, Lord, for giving us this food that we're about to receive. We bless it in your sweet and holy name. Amen.
Amen.
two, three.
Happy birthday.
She headed to the back, but then she slowly started. Obviously, that's on my level. Thank you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Everything's adding up, you've been through hell and back. That's why you're bad as f***ing you.
Bad I am. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I